What's harder, tearing the end of a plunger? Yeah, I know it's 2023, and it's kind of getting to you. But don't worry. Eventually, you'll get through those tough times. Trust me, you can do it.